Hi, this is Janie from Cerberus German Shepherds, and we are walking out Prima and Desdemona to the backfield, and Prima, who Desdemona is her mom, is being annoying, but Prima is going to be 5 months old on Wednesday, and we have started the Shih Tzu training, and we want to train them both. We're going this week, and my husband and I were discussing, should we bring Prima or should we bring Desdemona this week? We'll probably stick with Prima, but I don't know. But Prima, this, I guess in 2 weeks, is going to be hip scanned. We don't submit for prelim. She won't be bred, if she does get bred, if she passes, until she's 2 years old. But that's what we're working on this week, and we're getting decent on focus, which means not a lot to me because we're kind of new to the Shih Tzu concepts. But anyway, and they're running off on our acreage. But we're working on it, but we would also like to train Desdemona as well for BH. It took us a great effort to even find people who knew how to do that, so we're making progress. So here we are. We skipped heats with Desdemona. Now we would, and she's going to the potty, but we are probably in the market for a stud. We may use the stud we did last time that was heavily pedigreed, but we do require AKC with papers and breeding rights, DM clear, OFA good hips, and preferably titled, and we do pay the applicable stud fees. So we may go with the last stud, which did an excellent litter, which is Prima's result. But we also want to look for a IPO dog because we tend to keep the pick of the litters, as we did with Prima. And we would like a working line litter. So anyway, this is Prima at 5 months old, and I think they are chasing the deer track. We are the water source in this area, and I will leave you with that. Also today, we're going to be planting rye seed in this area. We do it every year, but I didn't realize that was good for tracking, but it's the first week in November. So we have to kind of get on this, even though it's warm, because we want it to take, and at least we're in the 70s now. But they're going to go to the deer pass. Anyway, thanks so much from Cerberus German Shepherds if you like what we're doing.